This is legs for a bunk bed. I just got to knock this stuff away, and that'll be where I put the 2x4s to hold up the bed, and this part will be the top where the legs will come into. Okay, after about 2 hours of sanding and all, I got these down almost ready. I also did the 2x4s that's going to be the supports. So that looks like a little piece of the puzzle.